honestly don't think if it's saved or not, but hey, what can I do, am I right? Okay, 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 let's see, yeah, we, 5, 46, bingo. Hold on now, I need to be sure one thing, that if I did, of course, pay the guy, yeah. Okay, good, we're good, I mean, welcome everyone here back to Jack and Dexter, yeah. So, where we left off, I paid this guy with a clinical depression, I did the gambler's game, and he's still poor, because he's in denial. And, you know, the guy who's crying, just he's in clinical depression, because, you know, he's... Okay, that randomly appeared, but screw it, so, am I right? But yeah, also that, of course, regarding as well, too, you know, some frame rate and whatnot, and perhaps and whatnot, despite it being all data and whatnot, but, you know what? I don't think perhaps is a cause of the blue screen on Grand Theft Auto 5, because, let's say it's... I don't know. Sorry for making some weird sounds, but literally, it sounds out of touch. I'm gonna have to try some of the things with this, so yeah. Also, a part that, see, the only use I have of Bandicam now is, I say, the screen recording, which I... Well, specific side of the screen recording, which of course, I'm already starting to learn the ways of... Well, alright then. But yeah, I know he did this here last episode or whatnot. Did we? I think so. And yeah, looks like it... Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, shit. I mean, yeah, this is gonna be like a really bad part of... Never mind. Just let it pass. Just let it pass. We're not gonna make it in time. Okay, there we go. Now, the bad thing about the cutscenes here, that there's many cutscenes here. Motherfucker! Fucking hell! Oh! Ooh, we made it! But I don't know if it counted as there, but... Hey, we're about to figure out! Shit. And of course, we just hate it when it does that, and... No, it didn't count, because screw you, and... Yeah, let me just press the wrong button, because that's a thing, and... Oh, look at that! It's still fucking up, because... Yeah. Oh, dear lord. All I want is some goddamn precursors, mate. That's a hard to ask. Fucking hell, that was close. Believe me, I always love doing this thing here, but hey, you know what? I just been begging for ravioli, ravioli, give me the death I deserve, ravioli. Shit, let's steer clear of those things, because they don't look too friendly and whatnot. Yeah, I know it's over there, like it's already been taken, so yeah. Point for me. So it looks like someone has a severe case of goiter. Well, best off to put him out of their misery. Instead of to give him the treatment they cannot afford. And yeah, you know, we got those bats over there. Quite persistent bastard, I must say. But yeah, I mean, that's one of the many things, of course, which you know, I know, this keep it up, baby. Yeah, I pressed the wrong button again. I hate myself. I keep pressing, of course, the equivalent of R3 or whatnot, which is just basically on the joystick pad or whatnot. Well then. But yeah. Also, another thing that I do need to say as well too, like this here might be one of the, let's say, apart from the calm ambience and whatnot, but of course one of the most, let's say, nasty-ish levels which I played by far. I missed that completely. Shit. Motherfucker. Motherfucker! Motherfucker! You betrayed me and threw me to the shithole! Oh well. But yeah, again, I have to, let's say, have some quick response to this damn thing here, and I'm fully, you know, acquainted with this, and this is what I was talking about! Especially the frame rate too! Oh, we're dead. We're so fucking dead! Oh, screw me. You see how much, of course, I have to deal with. Clearly that counted as a kill, but no, that doesn't count. Screw me, that's why. Screw the son of a bitch, but damn, man, I got better things to do, and fucking hell. Okay, there we go. At least on the bright side, at least the glitch out shadows do help me out on, let's say, aim my phone or not. Especially protrude through the goddamn activate. No, deactivate radioactive water. Good. Hey, listen to my voice, man. We got us here before I activate. This is one thing I was afraid of. Oh dear lord. Fucking hell. Okay, let it pass, let it pass. Fucking hell. Okay, look at that, we made it all in one go. Now of course some people will do want me to fall down there, right? Not a problem. I said, jeez, I gotta really watch out for my back and whatnot. Well, that son of a bitch over there just wasting his time, with nothing. Which, of course, he'd be paying, spend some time with some virgin and whatnot. But hey, oh well. I bet it might be a worker file or whatnot. Oh yeah, and of course, everyone, welcome here to the underwater city and whatnot. Where everything here is just basically a huge clusterfuck of stuff and precursor and advanced crazy creepy technology advancement and whatnot. I do wonder now if the Blue Sage has some part on this stuff and whatnot. Well then, am I right? No, that's a fate, of course, worse than the Red Box, am I right? We're gonna have to get one of those, one of them prizes in there or whatnot. Hold on, gotta get myself there, the damn thing for, let's say, a position whatnot. I noticed that. Wait a moment. That's going to. Oh, you goddamn liar! You goddamn liar!
Follow that pipe,
motherfucker! Oh well. I don't have to worry about those guys down there anymore, cause you know I already ran over them and shit. Fuck you. Okay, now just avoid the hot pipes here or not then. Oh, I get it now. Let's start off with the most basic of them all, then they can see what we're doing over here. Yeah, but the other one here, I'm gonna have to, let's say, to resort to moving the camera or whatnot, because that's gonna be quite a bit of a pain. Oh, whatever. Am I right? Whatever. Let's just, hold on. Let her resort to the side, and bada bing, bada boom. Isn't it beautiful? Tell me now, isn't it completely beautiful and whatnot? Well, yeah. It's pretty basic, so what's to worry about? See? Just like that! Now, pray to God I don't miss. Now this one here, I know I don't have to worry about with the thingamajig over here, but Jesus Christ Almighty. I really gotta land a damn thing. Some other time! Jesus Christ! Get up! Get up! Hold her close! Mine all mine! Yeah! It's ours now! One of 47 would not. Oh, young me would never be able to get one of those. You have that, I promise, but hey. Shit! Alright, so far so good. Now, what else to heist and whatnot, and... Where did the motherfucker here went? Oh, you motherfucker. Oh yeah, that's right, because I don't have to... Yeah. Oh gee, of course I know I have the pathway over there, so... Here that. So you know what? Let's just go by over there. Instead of, you know, just screwing ourselves over and whatnot. Just gotta time the damn thing and whatnot. Wait for it! I know I could usually just mess around with the damn thing around here, but screw it. Wait a moment. Where am I? Oh, I'm right on top of it. Okay, made it! Well, looks like my plan worked out even more better than I thought it would be. But yeah, then again, there's a bit of a problem here. You can't get all the power cell without freeing all these little bastards or whatnot. Because if so, you would be really screwed. All the way around. Goody, 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 goody. And of course, couldn't they at least thought of, let's say, a bit of a more simple way to do this and whatnot, yeah? Huh? Why couldn't they, man? Why couldn't they? Oh, okay, that makes things a whole lot easier and whatnot. Oh, shit. I hear ya. Motherfucker. Okay. Well, we made it there too, so hooray for us, am I right? Hooray. Now, where to get started off from here? I mean, like, there's a bit of a, you know, you see, like, there's a bit of... What the fuck am I supposed to do here for now? Okay, one second, yep. Oof. Right. Shit. Shit. Okay, we saved ourselves. Alright, since we kind of chose our way over here, and... Yeah! That seems feasible. Free the chamber, follow the colored pipes, and free 7 scout flies. Yeah, fair enough. Pray to God that we'll be able to make this one here. Where is he standing? I could swear that the poor little odd cell would be in, like, death and whatnot. Motherfucker! Okay. Bliet. No way, man. And screw you. I fell right into the goop! Into the goop! I gotta, you know, clean up all the power of the precursor orbs and whatnot. Kapow! Either than in a PlayStation controller, but then again, how the hell am I even supposed to, let's say, oh, look at that, there's like a scout-like prison cell right over there. And of course, nothing bad in these platforms to make things more convenient. Look at that too! There's also like a little platform over there too, am I right? So yeah. Hold on. What better way to do that, am I right? I think we'll have to get at that the end parts over there. I have no clue. Okay. And I don't know what the heck was that about, so yeah. Wow, I didn't know. Oh, I see. I might have to give myself a bit, quite a bit of while first. But maybe from over there we can get ourselves a more... Let's say some more of these high-valued, golden buffs, I mean, buffs and whatnot, right? At least we have, like, a bit of a set stage and whatnot. Oh, you motherfucker, I didn't get running around the water, but screw with me, am right? Because I'm completely wrong, that's what, that's for sure. Right, let's continue on to what we're doing. Okay, let it know, let it deal down. Let it, now we pass. Before it activates! Three left to go, huh? Not a problem. I got it, thank you. Of course, I'm just gonna have to go over there with all those these killer ballerinas and whatnot. How about this, you old bastard? Oh, okay, I see how it is. Wait. Why are they spinning so they got that much? Oh!
I'll say something really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get Shane back now?
I see now.
Hey! It looks like you can jump dive onto those guys!
Like so. Like a Goomba from Super Mario. Imbecile. Imbecile. Dodge, dodge. And another one. Bites the dust. Then again, what's even down? What's the purpose of that thing over there? I honestly have no clue, so... Don't ask me. Oh yeah, since I forced you the spinny thing over here. Yeah, there's an archaeague over there, so... And of course it's way more challenging, so, hey! What am I to say no, am I right? Actually, it doesn't really help out a lot, to be honest. I honestly have no clue what the hell that is supposed to be over there, but hey. In all stupidity, let's do it. Cause what better way? Let's do this again. Okay. I could pay myself someone else here, but hey, what can I do? Okay, good to know. 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 Fuck off. Shit stain. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, I see how it is. Fair enough. Motherfucker. I know, screw these guys. I got better things to do. Okay, hold on. Come on. Yeah! Yeah, we already cleared out that guy? No. No, but that little, you know, for that little shit over there, it's gonna make things a little bit hard, so. Best to deal with that prick first, if you know what I'm saying. Hey, shitbag! You gonna give this goiter? Yeah, over here, you bastard. Oh, for fuck. What the fuck was wrong with you? Why can't I just shoot down this bastard? Okay. I only say let's see a third of a heart to do this, so yeah, let's do this, man. Cause yeah, we can do this. Fair enough. I think it's about fair. Now, the only thing that could can screw us over, the goddamn, Ah, shit. Oh, well, here we go. Shit. 1, 2, 3. You cocksucker! Oh, because of that little dragon bastard, whatnot. I blame all that little bastard here. Here's his goddamn fault and whatnot. You hear me, you goiter diseased bastard? Yeah, I'm gonna have to, let's say, let him come here first. Hey! Over here, shitbag! There you go, now that makes my job a whole lot easier. I don't know why the hell did my feet get just burnt down because no goddamn reason and whatnot. But, you know, it's kind of laid off for me and whatnot. Kinda. Fair enough. Whenever you're in doubt, just sexually identify yourself in a tech helicopter and everything will be A-okay. I hope it didn't evolve, of course. I mean, just boom, like that. Now, do not screw me over. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill my lawyer here.
I think we have to switch on all those platforms or something.
Fuck. Yes, of course, that's a nice little swimming radioactive water, whatnot. And of course, just drown like nothing ever happened. Deactivate, good. Well, and of course, a little pass boost and whatnot. We did made it everything you look like, man. Yeah, with plenty of nail play. Right. First off, gonna need to get rid of this bastard, then I'm gonna plan shit out. What the fuck is wrong with you? Right, let's see. Alright! Alright then! Fine, we're gonna have to, let's say, do this the way they, let's say, Ah, fuck. I think I jacked up a few things over here, but you know what? Only one way to find out. I think, yeah, I did screw up something over here, but you know what? That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter for now. Okay, I really jacked up. Don't worry, I think I know what I'm doing. Hey, you know what? That doesn't seem to worry about. Sorry, it's already here anyway. Okay, whew. Alright. Guess what? We made it! Since this is the way it works, so we might deny it. Bing! One of the parts which I feared, but it's actually way more easy than I thought it would be. And look at that, they stay active now forever. Isn't it beautiful? I think it is. Now that Vaskin and I stay over there just guarding nothing with goiter and whatnot. I hope he dies of a very salty death. Activate. Deactivate. Fucking hell. You Nazi! I mean, communist. This is worse. Okay, is that this one? Okay, now deactivate. Good. Activate. That took a little bit of while. Deactivate. Okay. Now, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, I got no clue. You thought I was gonna die here, right? Guess what? Nothing personal, kid. Oh, don't tell me we can actually slide down here. Okay, let's, ooh! Well, what do you know? Motherfucker's really quick! Goddamn ass wipes. Whoa, hey! Leave me alone, you bastard! Activate. Shit, shoo, shoo. Well, that one I really noticed we really can't screw up whatsoever. Fuck, that was close. Well, they had the advantage that they dematerialized and whatnot. But me? If I get touching that thing, I'm screwed. The bad thing, of course, of the ticker that. Oh no, you don't. Fucking hell. Dexter, I think you may want to step a little bit to the side. Oh, that's lovely to know about that, why not? Except I also went in the wrong way too. Fucking hell. Yeah, I know. Let's just swim in radioactive water. Feels good, man. Feels good. And I almost made it. Oh well, at least we got the power cells, although yeah. None to worry about! Yeah, yeah! Shit! Oi! Okay. Damn, that was close. Come on, for fuck's sake. Of course. Can't just jolt myself forward all the damn time when not. I don't know what about that door, I have no clue, so yeah. So let's just see about this over here. Oh man, I missed one, missed two, I feel bad, I missed quite a few, holy fucking shit. Oh. Impossible. Oh, they're like fish and whatnot, just avoid the evil ones. Oh. Oh, I see what- I know what this is, I think. Except, you know, you just gotta clear the area, whatnot. Ah, you little socialist. Oh well. No. Oh, you made it! Oh, you son of a- Yeah, purple ugly fucking asshole and whatnot. Please tell me that was the last one. Okay, so we can at least go back to the surface and whatnot, but honestly, I'd rather, you know, just go around with this thing and just call it a day. Yeah. Alright. Oh goddamn, not you. Get away from me. Come on, just two more. Come on. Fuck. And the arrest deactivated, haven't they? Well, not necessarily, but you know. Yeah, they just fucking deactivated.
I'll bet we can get all of those things charged at once!
Oh, you're such a genius, aren't you, Dexter? Come on. Fucking hell. Alright, let's try a bit different tactic this time now. Really? Well, look at that. It was a whole lot easier than I thought actually it would be. Okay, we made it. Lucky bastard survived, but now he's gonna be alone there forever to breed by meiosis? I don't know. Boom! Well, what do you know? Well, I'm not gonna touch that thing anymore. What do you know? We did it! We did it, lads! We did it. We stole
wow.
The ship pod.
You raised a piece of the underwater ruins to the surface! It seems you can use eco in ways we've never seen before! A power cell surfaced with the room. Climb up there and get it!
Okay, I glitched myself to it and I made it. I love it because you see his little body just, you know, just stuck over there, why not? Okay, so now let's just head back in there before a lurker shall decide to bite your ass off and whatnot. I didn't know that wouldn't be really good, why not? And then again, we still got shit. We still got a lot to do. Not to mention, why should I have left that one for last? But you know, that already went. So, bada bing, bada boom. We're dead, lads. I know from the start, so why not? Yeah. So this time here, there's nothing to worry about. Oh, lovely. Jesus Christ. Well, there they are. Just wasting your time with over nothing. Living bee? Hold on. Let's see if we can get this without getting wet. And of course, let it activate. Alright, now deactivate. Wanna test something here? Yep. No, that doesn't work. And I almost got myself a little bit burn. Okay, good to know. Motherfucker! Well, at least he didn't get the other piece of heart for nothing, then. Alright, so this is like the only way we can do this here by then. Could be a little bit risky, you know, but, hey, I'm game! I'm, you know, tempted to try that out, so, yeah. Oh, for the love of Christ, mate! Doing. Yeah, okay, we made it. Gonna be quite a bit problematic for us to get back over there, but alright then. Okay, still got that. Okay, still. Come on, charge up. Shit. All because of you! You goiter bastard and. Okay, I'm dead. I'm killed. And that looked really bad and sounded really bad. One last turkey hunt here. Okay. You were just expecting to be kicking us out.
Take it easy.
How about we also be a little bit careful, mother. Dexter, just shut. Motherfucker. I suppose I could just leave that one there for last, why not? Yeah. Oh, for the love of Christ. Oh, man. Alright. So far, so good. Then again, like, there's no. Apart from, let's say, the, four. Well, like, do I really need every one of these, or. Nah. I mean, there's nothing special there, but if I just collect all the precursor. Or no, wouldn't they? I don't know, I don't get. I just wanna get this thing over with whatnot. I just gonna have to do my idea in the damn bath and whatnot. Okay, made it! You...
Well, what the hell? Better you than me.
Oh, well, it's been both of us, you little furry bastard. 1 second. Okay, now I'm back here. Let's... it's shaking. They said here F5, didn't it? Yeah, it looks like shit. Now it looks better, doesn't it? Hey, look at that. It looks really, really good. Wave BFF. Okay, good to know. Okay, so we got here the Lost Speaker City. We got one of the chambers check. Father Car Pipe check. Reactivate my headset check. Hold on. Okay, there you go. Much better. Father Car Pipe check. Reach the bottom of the city. Oh, wow. Quickly cross a dangerous pool. Check. Match the platform color. Check. That one's blank. I don't know what it is. Reach the center of the complex. Oh, geez. We already did that. Alright. Yeah, I'm busted. Oh, you bastard. Well, he didn't get out of the way, so that's what he gets. Okay, let open. Let go before you goddamn idiot. Okay, let activate. Let activate. Now deactivate. Good. It obeys my voice command. You little missiles. I attacked him. What is that little bastard running around here too, am I right? Well, yeah, now let's take the chance here to, let's say, not even miss the one we missed by far. That one. Alright, now for us are good. Give me, oh shit, I missed again. I like how the way I'm upside down. I'm completely motherfucker. Goddamn terrorists have planted a bomb over there or whatnot. I really hate it when it does that. Especially, of course, when sliding down here, that really, you know, it bothers me. Okay, could you not do that, please? Thank you. Lovely emulator. Well, yeah, we already did this one here, so there's nothing to worry about over here. At least that's what I think, right? Got plenty of ballerina guys, and oh, look, would you look at that? There's the last scuffle over there, whatnot. Ah, you bloody bastard. Oh dear god. Oh, look at that, we made it! Boom! Don't do that to me. Alright, so what else we got? Oh, we got even more slidey slides, huh? Oh, god damn it, I missed two of them. Don't miss, there you go. Oh, jump. Oh, wow. I only remember that. Motherfucker. Well, there was some life energy over there, but screw it. That doesn't count, apparently. Hey! Made it. Oh, goddamn, you blithering idiot. Okay, let's not forget that I can jump. Ooh! Ah, you bloody idiot! I like the boost that I get and I missed. Wow! Really? I fucking hell! Don't ask, don't look at me. I know, I just do what I'm doing. For fuck's sake. Hopefully this won't affect my speed over here, but alright then. Hey, but look at that, it kinda like helped me out for a bit. A bit, but I wouldn't say that much. Let's try not to hit the bombs and whatnot, despite the fact you're getting way more. Oh, nice. You blithering idiot! Other than, of course, me being a blithering idiot. Oi! Ah! Got it! Got it again. And of course, this does not sound, this does not look, swell whatsoever. Wait, gotta try it again. Yeah. Okay, for fuck's sake, I can't go back! Can't I? No, but then again, it wouldn't really matter because I would have the speed to... Wait. If I say die over here, could I at least do what I gotta do here? Kill me! Okay, good.
Hey, Jack! Can I have your insect collection?
Fuck. Well, that didn't work, so... yeah. Yeah.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Sure, and of course,
Jack, run! The Dark Eco is rising!
Oh, no, no. Why would I run? Oh, Jesus almighty, lad. Okay, good to know. Okay, Jesus Christ almighty. Fucking hell, Jesus Christ almighty. No, not these things in now. Holy hell, this thing's going up fast. Hoi. Hoi, helvete! Fucking hell! Huh. Where am I? Right. Okay, so we got everything all the way over here. I mean, didn't get all the other precursor orbs here, but screw these guys. Huh? Okay, that's just lovely to know. So that's where it leads to. Hey guys, let's go on the slide again. I mean, I'm kind of curious now if I can actually go on the slide again. Then go slippy slide again. Of course, I know there's gonna be nothing over here, but still, good for practice and whatnot, I'd say. Of course, I really hate this sudden change of pace and whatnot. I was clearly far away from that prick. But still, we still got way more to go, so... Motherfucker! I pressed the... Okay. Okay, I hear ya. Come on. I jumped already, a buffoon. Alright, let's try not to screw this one here up. Cause I know it's still got the precursor orb, which I should not be going for. Which of course on my part does sound like denial. Could you not do this, please, for fuck's sake? Holy hell. Got you now. Aha, now you're not gonna escape from me this time. Shit. Well, I guess we can do this again. Because why the hell not? Hey! Again, because we just do this for the sport, am I right? Oh shit, going really off the edge this time. Don't mind me, I'm just doing this for the sport. Okay, I can do this. You nuts! Don't mind me, I mean, it's not my fault, the damn thing is really just... Oh, I'm just getting paid and whatnot. I'm not a speedrunner, goddammit! Why, Jesus. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Oh, Jesus Christ almighty. What the heck was that all about? That was painful! And again, why would Exodus keep yourself a container dark geek around here? That's one thing I wanna know. Man, maybe they were after this, dark geek amount. Maybe. Oh, you blithering idiot. Now that's the beat for a kill. Hurry the fucking hell up. Why are you insulting me so much? What did I ever did to you? Just because I haven't been, of course, playing this one over here doesn't really mean you need to be in denial. Keep me just stuck over here for ever since. Just let me be. I know I missed this place, this party the most, but Jesus Christ Almighty. And I'm starting to like purple now. Hurry the fucking hell up. Okay, let's get out of here. That part, of course, of being really dangerous close and whatnot. Come on. Really gotta get ourselves to the top and whatnot. Jesus Christ, getting really close. Don't know if it was really close to my point and whatnot, because... Oh, we made it. Well, that was fun. So, I guess we just get the hell out of here. Or should we... Oh, you touched the bastard already. That's something bad, so forget about it. Is now how the hell am I supposed to be? Oh wait, that doesn't matter. I think at least, yeah, that doesn't matter. Now we just gotta finish up with the rest of the precursor orbs and whatnot, and again, that's something I don't understand. Why keep more dark geek around here if it's just harmful shit, if you know what I mean? Suppose that if I can achieve that one, and that's over there, it's going to be quite a beautiful victory, but until then, it's gonna have to wait. Dark Ego timing puzzling shit. But yeah, maybe I'm not supposed to, let's say, jump direct for this switch or whatnot, and okay, good to get the fucking know your goddamn camera and whatnot. Okay. Yo. Oh, come on. Boing. I'm gonna have to, of course, keep this the other way right here cleared up, okay, for our two device out of here and whatnot, yeah? Okay, who's ready? Some probably beautiful. Probably have a. Really, a hell of a time, or Shit, I don't know. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, that didn't work out well. Well, hey, what can I do? Hey, Goiter! Hey, you bastard! Okay, just kiss me, and then I die.
While you're down there, could you rub my feet?
I'll break your ankles off. How about that? Well, I can't say that these guys at least are military trained and whatnot, so yeah. Well, I'm at least on smoking hot, why not? You! Yep! Alright, so far so good. Come on! Screw you, bastard! Oh man! You know what? I kinda calculated this correctly. Now we literally just empty out the entire map and whatnot. I mean, cleared the scout flies, cleared out the other precursor orb, and what what else? Well, I guess it doesn't matter now, since we're just burning out the crisp and, well. Of course, at least I wanted for us to, let's say, I hope there's no one here on the other side. Cause this is the way we're gonna face off now. 1, 2, 3, and... Okay, we made it. And of course, for the safe state and whatnot, I suggest myself if I... Oh, right tip. There we go. Fun, it wasn't everything, but... Alright then. Well, yeah, maybe it's kind of a bit of obvious why the... some games they really want to say hold us back and whatnot in the hard times. We played them. See, I played this one at least 15 years ago, well, more than 10 years ago. And it really doesn't want me to go my way, doesn't it? I don't think it does. But anyways, we made it. So guys, we made it over here. So yeah, before we just finish off here, let's just I know it's beautiful, isn't it? There's a sign over there, but for the time being, let's just I wonder how much of a happy place this used to be. But of course things will look better over time, I don't know. I like smashy stuff like this. At least give me good stuff, yeah, with good reward, huh? Okay, 1, 2, 3, and... 1, 2, 3, and... Oh. Whatever. Then again, aren't these boxes breakable? No, they aren't. Let's see about the researcher first. And then... Oh well, then. Fine.
Oh, you have the orbs! Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
Well... Well, let's take and play the gambler now. If that even is like an option, but hey, what can we do? Hey, bastard! Here you go.
Oh yeah! These orbs to help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell I promised.
Well, simple sale, I'd say. Bam. 56. Well, tell me what the message had to go over there, why not? That annoys the living hell out of me. Right, let's try this.
Nasty lurkers.
I don't think it really makes any difference now, doesn't it? Yes, I mean, I don't know, I don't know, I used to get this one here, but not. Of course, I can't do this here without make myself look stupid and whatnot. But wait. The blue eco is mostly tilted towards... Yeah, they thought. Oh, come on. I don't know, I mean, I don't think if it's the, well, the game was a bit of purpose on that one. Let's go to the Oracle, we paid off the Oracle, we got the messages.
Rocks have feelings too.
Oh, shush, will ya? Right, let's try this now with the punch, right? Ayy, bleat. Come on, we can fucking do this! I'm trying to, of course, escape myself from the mastery and advantage over here. Yeah!
Interesting.
Right. Well, hold on a sec. If I calculated this right with the advantage, then I should get this one over here. Ah! Oh, I got you now! Got you now! You bastard! Seemed like that was not the all of them around here in this in Rock Village, why not? But then again, doesn't really matter, doesn't it? I'm gonna collect every single one. And again, if wrong to their feelings, then why the bastard just throwing them all of their whatnot, huh? Jesus fucking Christ almighty. Damn you, geologists, you really screw shit up. Oh well. Stupid sexy geologist. Oh well. At least you made it, so hey. Nothing I can complain on to, why not, right? But yeah, at least let me just finish up here the rest of the precursor orbs here, whatnot, and hey, I'll see ourselves here for a bit of another episode. Manage my computer in a bit, and I'm gonna at least try Grand Theft Auto 5 or not. Who would developer put this really high, whatnot? Right, not this one, it seems. As I thought. I know the cure is over there, but you know, we still got the swamps to clear out, whatnot, so hell yeah. We gotta save the world, you know what I'm saying, man? We gotta save the world. Well, glad to hear that. Ha 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 ha! 57. But yeah, so now again, let me just see what's the name of the swamp here. Boggy Swamp. Okay, good to know. But yeah, so again, I hope you just want to mention that I did. So here's the name of the next area. So hope you, so I'll see you next time, and until then.